vision of Stern Media. To entertain you.
It's out of this world. They're out of their minds. Snuff Boys, Episode 7, A New Ending. The saga continues.
Core subsidiary Megahard reached another milestone today when the 50 millionth 6808
Yes, folks! It's that time again! The high fatality highlight of the week! Now, in its sixth unbeatable year, Below Bucks Up in proudly presents the bone crunching, mind bending, amazing Maze Show! And now, here's your host, the one, the only, the undisputed master of mayhem, Michael Starr!
Thank you very much. Thank you and welcome to another night of seriously nasty underground family fun. Viewers of the warm-up heat saw luscious Latin Che win the day with a gutsy performance that took her right to the Liberty Dome. But will the contestant for our main event be that lucky? Will hot chick Lisa be amazing, or will X mark the spot? Let's find out now and give a big VBO welcome to Lisa X. As ever, the rules are simple. If Lisa successfully completes the three fiendish challenges, she will pass through the door to Liberty. If not... So, let's get started with the challenge that gave our show its name. An absolute classic. One to die for. It's the Maze! Didn't she do well, folks? What say we let her go through that Liberty door right now? You think old Psycho's going soft? Oh, no, no. It's on with the show. And next up, it's a personal favorite of mine, a touch of the French lesser fair.
We'll be right back.
Remember, any inmate who loses a limb on camera receives a free prosthetic and triple liberty credits.
Oh, Lisa, sweet Lisa, you just too pretty to die. Just kidding there, folks. The psycho is an equal opportunities killer. And right here's my favorite part of the show. Bring out the big guns, because it's the Battle Royale! The one who kills her gets to live.
Come on, give us a break and give it up. You're dead either way. Door to Liberty leads straight to R&E. At least this way you die quick.
Get you!
Gray, didn't she?
But as always, we save something special for the end of the show. I give you the future of live death entertainment. This is it, folks! The moment of truth on the road to liberty!
Well, Lisa, enjoy a life of
peace. Or rest in pieces.
This is fair.
Coming up later. Right now...